So in previous lecture we have started, that is a sexual reproduction. Now whenever we say that the sexual reproduction, it means there should be a fusion or fertilization of male and female gametes, or in somehow cases the gametangia. Okay, so the union of two nuclei or gametes of a opposite sex, a gamete is a unisexual, that is a haploid, it's called as a sexual reproduction. So whatever may be the gametes which are going to be fused, they are definitely the haploid one, and afterwards whatever may be the structure is formed after the fertilization or after the fusion, now that is the zygote is formed. Now the class, that is deuteromycetes, they lack a sexual reproduction. Now here you can see say that here the deuteromycetes, as I have told you earlier also, what there are four different type of classes, okay, phycomycetes, oscomycetes, basidiomycetes and the deuteromycetes. Now these deuteromycetes, the last class in a classification as per the GM Smith ni classification jo dilav tya madhe deuteromycetes je astat, now within this they lack a sexual reproduction. Keep it in mind always. Okay, question may be asked on this deuteromycetes, they lack a sexual reproduction, where the gametes or reproductive structures are not formed, and hence within this case either it is a lacking, okay, it is a lacking sexual reproduction. There are two distinct phases in the life cycle. What are that? The haploid phase and the diploid phase. So every organism is going to complete its life cycle within these two distinct phases. Haploid phase, what is it? It is represented by X. कशाने रिप्रेजेंट केले जातो तर एक्स ने रिप्रेजेंट केले जातो बेटा. सो हैप्लॉइड फेज इज एक्स नंबर ऑफ क्रोमोसोम्स इन द न्यूक्लियस, व्हाइल द डिप्लॉइड फेज इज व्हाट, इट इज रिप्रेजेंटेड बाय 2x. ओके, सो आर 2x और 2n, आपण आलीतना आपण 2n वगैरे लिहितो. ओके, सो द नंबर ऑफ क्रोमोसोम्स वेयर एंड्स विद द फर्टिलायझेशन अँड विथ अ मियोसिस. सो फर्टिलायझेशन ज्यावेळेस होतो त्यावेळेस हा डिप्लॉइड फेज फॉर्म होतो अँड इट एंड्स विथ व्हाट, the meiosis. So after meiosis they will be again form, they are converted into what, the haploid phase. Okay, so that's why these are the two phases in which the whole life cycle of any organism is going to be completed. Now some terminologies are there where you can see the homothallic and the heterothallic, or monoecious or dioecious. Now we know that when we are going to call the species is a monoecious or the homothallic, when both the sex organs or strains occur on the same mycelium. So those sex organs which are participating in the process of the sexual reproduction, now if that reproductive structures are producing or they are present on the same mycelium, ekas mycelium varti, okay, that fungus is known to be as a monoecious or the homothallic. What about the dioecious or heterothallic? When the male and female sex organs are a plus or minus strain. Now these are, if they are having a strains, if they are similar, then they are differing in physiologically in having the plus or minus strains. Just a minute. Plus or minus strains. Okay. Now these occur separately. Jar ka separately jar ka bagala milat astil on a different mycelia. So these male and female sex organs are the plus or minus strains, they are occurring on a different mycelia. Now that fungus is said to be as a dioecious or a heterothallic. So these terminologies, monoecious as well as the dioecious. Then the types of sexual reproduction, where the isogamy. What is isogamy? Iso means a similar, gamy means the fusion. So the morphologically similar or identical male and female gametes are fusing at that time, or that gametes are called as isogametes, and when the fusion of each others takes place, that is called as a process isogamy. So morphologically similar or identical male and female gametes, if they are fusing, now they are, that process is called as a isogamy. Then anisogamy, as the name indicates, aniso, that means they are different. Kashi astil the fusion of a different gamete, morphologically dissimilar. Okay, so the morphologically dissimilar male and female gametes are called the heterogametes. If they are not similar, if they are different than one another, then that type of gametes are called as a heterogametes. Then काय म्हणायचं heterogametes. When they fuse to each others, then it is called as a anisogamy. ज्या वेळेस ते फ्युजन होतं त्यांचं अशा प्रकारचे dissimilar male and female gametes, at that time we are calling it as a anisogamy. Okay, then the heterogamy is also there. Now in a heterogamy, what is going to happen in heterogamy? The third type heterogamy, or which is we are calling it as a oogamy. काही वेळेस आपण त्याला oogamy सुद्धा म्हणतो, किंवा काही वेळेस ते होलोगॅमी सुद्धा म्हटलं जातं. ओके, सो हियर हेट्रोगॅमी इज वॉट हेट्रोगॅमी वेर द फिमेल इज अ नॉन मोटाईल. फिमेल इज अ नॉन मोटाईल ऑर इट इज अ पॅसिव्ह वन, वाईल द मेल इज अ मोटाईल वन. ओके, मेल रिप्रोडक्टिव्ह स्ट्रक्चर ऑर द मेल गॅमेट इज अ मोटाईल वन, अँड मेल गॅमेट मूव्ह टुवर्ड द फिमेल गॅमेट फॉर द फर्टिलायझेशन. नाव दॅट प्रोसेस इज कॉल्ड एज अ हेटेरोगॅमी ऑर ओगॅमी. सो दीज आर द थ्री वेरियस टाईप. नाव आफ्टर or within this fertilization process or within this sexual reproduction method, where the three steps are followed strictly, teen ya steps ahet tya strictly follow kele jatat. Now what are that steps? Number one is plasmogamy. So when that gametes, they come closer to one another with the help of the process called as a key, that is the chemotactic movement. Okay, that is what chemotactic movement, where due to the chemicals released by the female in the water, okay, water is essential for the fertilization. Okay, so that with that help of that chemicals, these male gametes, they come closer to the female gamete, and the fusion will take place. Now at that time, when this both the gametes come closer, ekmekancha jawal aale, okay, after that what happens, the wall of contact in between these two gametes, it get disintegrated, and the fusion of the plasma or the cytoplasm within that gamete, it mixed up. Okay, so it mix hoto, and now that is that process where the mixing of cytoplasm of both the gamete, male and female gamete ya doghancha pan, okay, when the fusion of plasma of the gametes takes place, now that process is called as plasmogamy. Plasma means that is the cytoplasm present within that gametes, and the gamy means what? Again the fusion. The second step which is followed, that is the karyogamy. Karyon means what? The nucleus. Karyon manje kay beta? The nucleus. Ani gamy manje kay? Gamy means again the fusion. So the fusion of nucleus of the gametes. So afterwards what is going to happen here? When that gametes come closer, the wall in between, it get disintegrated, so they have what? A nucleus of male and nucleus of female. Now these nucleus, they come closer to one another. Ata kay hota hai tar he je nucleus astil te ekmekancha jawal ale, mi tya divshi sangitle tumhala diagrammatically kadun dakhavlelo hota. Okay, so the nucleus, they come closer to one another, and the fusion of that nucleus will take place. Now that process is called as a karyogamy. Karyon means nucleus, and gamy means again the fusion. Okay, in lower fungi also it takes place. There is a complete fusion of nuclei of the two different strain gametes in the sexual union. So within this, that nuclei are completely get fused to one another. Now what is dikaryon in a higher fungi? Dikaryon is what beta? Di means two, karyon means what? Nucleus. Dikaryon in a higher fungi. See, the fusion of the two nuclei of a different strain is delayed. काय केले जातो तो डिलेड केला जातो. ओके, अँड द पेयर्स ऑफ द न्यूक्लिया इज कॉल्ड एज अ डायकॅरियन. एक्झाम्पल्स आर अस्कोमायसिटीज अँड बेसिडिओमायसिटीज. इन द बेसिडिओमायसिटीज लाईक ॲगॅरिकस मध्ये हा बेसिकली बघायला मिळतो. नाव व्हॉट इज दिस डायकॅरियन दॅट वी हॅव टू सी. सी आय एम गोइंग टू शो यू दिस. ओके, नाव व्हॉट वी हॅव डिस्कस सो फार. नाव we had a such a type of a two gametes, okay, somewhere that is the male gamete, female gamete. Okay, they have their own nuclei asel tensor. Okay, later on they come closer to one another, here the fusion will takes place, and the nuclei, they are present. Okay, now this wall will disintegrate. Ata hi wall jar ka disintegrate zali to kay structure asel beta? So here you will see such a type of structure. wall is disintegrated, plasmogamy is followed. Later on, these nuclei which are there, these nuclei also are lying side by side, and afterwards these nuclei also get fused to one another, forming a single nuclei. Okay, now this is of what? This is of N type. Okay, that means a haploid. Here also it is also a N type haploid. When the fusion will takes place, now this structure is formed, which is now a diploid structure or 2N type. Asha prakar to structure hota hai. Okay, now this is what about we had discussed in that are the steps. Okay, first is here the plasmogamy take place, here the karyogamy has been take place. Now what happens in a higher fungi? Higher fungi mein kya hota hai? What is dikaryon? Okay, dikaryon, dikaryon mhanje kya hai? Tar don nuclei ha he kuthe astat. So for example, in a basidiomycetes, the hyphae, the hyphae which are there, now such a type of hyphae is there, hyphae multicellular uninucleated hyphae. So these hyphae come closer to one another, ek mekancha close contact madhe yetat, asha don hyphae. Okay, that is the primary hyphae jala apan mhanto taste. Okay, you will if I think you don't have the this agaricus. Okay, but also see what is the dikaryon or what is going to happen here. Now these cells, okay, I will change the color, I will change the color with this color. Now this cell, okay, particularly this one and this one, now these two cells, they come closer to one another, ekmekancha jawad aale. Okay, because they are somewhat twisted in one another, and here these two cells, they come closer to one another. Now what will happen here? The wall in between these, is a wall cell. Now this wall is going to disintegrate. Ye wall kya hota hai? Okay, I will show here now. This wall is disintegrating. Wall jar ka disintegrate jali to kya structure hoil beta? Tar asha prakar cha structure asel, ek positive IP. Okay, now this one is called positive IP and one will be of a negative IP. Okay, ata don IP ekmeka madhe ata ya asha prakare madli wall tanchi nigun geleli hai barobar, dusri ya asha IP astil ite bajula. Okay, such a type of IPs will be there. Now these nuclei ata kay vayla paije? Tar karyogamy vayla paije. Pahili step kutli zali beta? Plasmogamy zali. Plasma is been fused to one another. या दोघांचा प्लाज्मा फ्यूज झाला. आता काय व्हायला पाहिजे? तर हाय जे न्यूक्लियस जे आहे ते न्यूक्लियस एकमेकांना फ्यूज व्हायला पाहिजे. नाउ द नेक्स्ट प्रोसेस इज व्हाट? ही झाली. आता काय व्हायला पाहिजे? तर कॅरिओगॅमी व्हायला पाहिजे. बट नाउ हियर द कॅरिओगॅमी इज नॉट फॉलोड अँड इट इज डिलेड. काय केली गेली? आता ही डिले केली गेली. अँड दिस सेल, नाउ दिस सेल अंडरगो द मायटोसिस. कुठल्या प्रोसेस मध्ये जाते ती? माइटोसिस. नाउ द सेल विथ द टू न्यूक्लिया इन अ सिंगल सेल, आता ही जी सेल तयार झाली, नाउ दैट सेल इज कॉल्ड एज डायकैरियोटिक सेल. या सेलला काय म्हणायचं? डायकैरियोटिक सेल. हां, नाउ दिस इज द कॅरेक्टरिस्टिक फीचर विच इज सीन अमंग द बेसिडियोमायसिटीज. या सेलला काय म्हणायचं? डायकैरियोटिक सेल. आणि नंतर समोर काय होतंय? तर याच मायटोसिस होतंय. मायटोसिस होतं म्हणजे काय बेटा? सो इट डिवाइड अँड रीडिवाइड. ओके, डिवाइड अँड रीडिवाइड टू फॉर्म व्हाट? एक्झॅक्ट कॉपीज ऑफ दॅट सेल. म्हणजे अशा प्रकारचं दोन न्यूक्लिया असणाऱ्या अशा सेल्स तो तयार करत जातो, अँड इट गोज ऑन एडिंग द सेल्स. अशा प्रकारे सेल्स जे असतील त्या ऍड करत जातात, की ज्याच्यामध्ये दोन न्यूक्लिया एका सेलमध्ये, ही वॉल तिथे नसेल. ओके, so in this way, now this process is called as a dikaryotization. Ya process la kay manaycha? Dikaryotization. So this, the cell having a two nuclei, eka cell madhe don nuclei astil tar tela kay manaycha? Dikaryotic cell. Okay, so that is the dikaryon. Samajla point beta? Dikaryotic cell samajla?
Yes sir.
Okay then, I am going to unblack the screen. Now this is dikaryon in higher fungi. What is the fusion of two nuclei of a different strains, that is positive and negative hyphae, इट इज डिलेड काय झालं तो डिलेड झालं अँड द पेअर ऑफ द न्यूक्लियर इज कॉल्ड एज अ डायकॅरियॉन सो डायकॅरियॉन्स आर फॉर्म इन दॅट वे हियर अस्कोमायसिटीज अँड द बेसिडिओमायसिटीज आर द बेस्ट एक्झाम्पल्स फॉर दॅट देन डायकॅरियोटिक मायसेलियम द मायसेलियम हॅविंग सच अ पेअर ऑफ न्यूक्लियर इज कॉल्ड एज अ डायकॅरियोटिक मायसेलियम म्हणजे जे आता मी तुम्हाला सांगितलं की तो डिवाइड होतो आणि डिवाइड झाल्यानंतर अशा प्रकारचं पूर्ण मायसेलियम किंवा हायपीस तयार करतात नाउ दॅट टाईप ऑफ मायसेलियम इज कॉल्ड एज अ डायकॅरियोटिक मायसेलियम व्हॉट अबाउट द मोनोकॅरियोटिक मायसेलियम वेअर द मायसेलियम पजेसेस अ सिंगल हॅप्लॉइड न्यूक्लियस ऑफ आयदर स्ट्रेन इन ईच सेल इज कॉल्ड एज अ मोनोकॅरियोटिक मायसेलियम म्हणजे आता जे मगाशी मी दोन हायपीस काढल्या होत्या पॉझिटिव्ह आणि निगेटिव्ह टाईपच्या त्याला आपण म्हणतो प्रायमरी मायसेलियम किंवा मोनोकॅरियोटिक मायसेलियम बिकॉज दे पजेसेस अ सिंगल न्यूक्लियस विद इन अ सिंगल ईच सेल प्रत्येक सेलमध्ये काय असतं एक सिंगल न्यूक्लियस असतो सो दॅट्स वाय दे आर कॉल्ड एज अ मोनो मोनो मीन्स हॅविंग अ सिंगल न्यूक्लिया कॅरी ऑन मीन्स द न्यूक्लिया सो सिंगल न्यूक्लिया हॅविंग सेल दॅट इज द मायसेलियम ऑर सच टाईप ऑफ अ मायसेलियम इज फॉर्म देन अ थर्ड स्टेप इज व्हॉट अ मियोसिस आता काय होईल तर त्यांचं मियोसिस होईल आफ्टर फ्युजन ओके पहिली स्टेप झाली तुमची प्लाझ्मोगॅमी दुसरी कॅरिओगॅमी आणि आता ही तिसरी मियोसिस सो झायगोट झायगोट इज व्हॉट झायगोट इज नथिंग बट वेन द न्यूक्लिया गेट फ्यूज टू वन अनदर अँड दे फॉर्म अ टू एन ऑर टू एक्स टाईप ऑफ ऑर द डिप्लॉइड स्ट्रक्चर दिस झायगोट इमिडिएटली अंडरगो द मियोसिस टू प्रोड्यूस व्हॉट मियोस्पोर्स काय कोणते स्पोर प्रोड्यूस करतं बेटा मियोस्पोर हा लक्षात ठेवा इन एमसीक्यू दे मे आस्क दिस क्वेश्चन ओके द आफ्टर झायगोट फॉर्मेशन इमिडिएटली दे अंडरगो द मियोसिस टू प्रोड्यूस व्हॉट दिस टाईप ऑफ स्पोर मियोस्पोर्स आफ्टर कॅरिओगॅमी रिडक्शन डिव्हिजन टेक्स प्लेस इन द डिप्लॉइड न्यूक्लियस अँड दस द हॅप्लॉइड स्टेज इज अगेन इस्टॅब्लिश्ड आता मियोसिस झालं म्हणजे काय तर हा जो 2N चं कन्वर्जन कशामध्ये होईल बेटा हॅप्लॉइड कंडिशनमध्ये किंवा अ सिंगल एन ज्याला आपण म्हणतो हॅप्लॉइड म्हणजे डिप्लॉइडचं कन्वर्जन कशामध्ये तर हॅप्लॉइड कंडिशनमध्ये होतं आफ्टर मियोसिस सो इन दिस वे दीज थ्री स्टेप्स आर फॉलो नाउ देर आर अ डिफरंट मेथड्स ऑफ सेक्शुअल रिप्रोडक्शन्स आर रिपोर्टेड अमाउंग द फंजाय फंजायमध्ये अशा वेगवेगळ्या प्रकारच्या सेक्शुअल मेथड्स आर सेक्शुअल रिप्रोडक्शनच्या मेथड ज्या असतील त्या इथे फाइंड आउट झालेले आहेत नाऊ द मोस्ट कॉमन मेथड ऑफ सेक्शुअल रिप्रोडक्शन आर एज फॉलो व्हॉट इज दिस गॅमेटिक कपुलेशन सी हा नाव जरा लक्षात ठेवा बेटा लेट मी चेंज द इंक हियर ओके पेन देन आय एम गोइंग टू चेंज द इंक आय एम गोइंग टू मेक इट रेड सो गॅमेटिक कपुलेशन देन गॅमेटॅन्जियल कॉन्टॅक्ट गॅमेटॅन्जियल कपुलेशन spermatization and the somatogam now gametic copulation that means what the gametes are directly fusing kon fuse hota hai directly sir gametes let's see what is going copulation the fusion okay now here gametangial contact now what are gametangia gametangia where the gametes are produced okay Now that structure, they come in contact to one another. They are not going to fuse. Fuse hota hai ka? Fuse nahi hota hai. Tar te ekmekancha contact madhe yetat with the help of what? Fertilization tube. Fertilization tube is formed. Fertilization tube is formed here. And with the help of this fertilization tube, they... achieve this gametangian contact type of sexual reproduction. Number third is gametangial copulation. Again, copulation means again the fusion. But who is going to fuse? Magashi gametic gametes baghitlo hota. Ata ithe the whole gametangia is going to fuse with one another. That is called as a gametangial copulation. Then spermatization. Here the production of small minute male gametes. Okay. That are going to fuse then the somatogamy where the vegetative hyphae are going to fuse so that we have to discuss in a detail madhe aplyala baghayacha aahe okay see now here ta pahila jo mhatlela hota the first type was what gametic copulation. Gametic copulation, where the gametes are directly fusing to one another. Now within that type, there are three types. यामध्ये किती बेटा? तर इथे तीन टाइप्स तुम्हाला बघायला मिळतील. What are that three types? Isogamy, then anisogamy, okay, anisogamy, and oogamy, okay. These are the three various types. Here isogamy, anisogamy, and the oogamy. These are the three different types which are found in a gametic copulation. See here, gametic copulation. So isogamy. What is isogamy? When the similar type of gametes, morphologically similar type of gametes are fusing to one another. Okay. Anisogamy, where a dissimilar type, morphologically dissimilar gametes are going to fuse to one another. At that time we are calling it as a anisogamy. And oogamy, in this case, the male gametes are motile while the female gametes are not motile, or they are the passive one, and only the male gametes have to move toward the female gamete. Now within this, both the case, isogamy and anisogamy, both the gametes are flagellated. The meaning is that flagellated as means is kind, they are a motile one. Okay, they are a motile one and they can move from move towards each other. But here male gametes are playing vital role and they have to move toward the female gamete for the fertilization. So now this type where the gametes are directly fusing to one another is called as a gametic copulation. Tala kay mane is a gametic copulation. The second type is what? Gametangial contact. Thodus lakshya dya, ata words ek ek bagat chala. Gametangial contact kay jala? Now this is what? This is the gametangia, male gametangia. So this is the female gametangia and this is the male gametangia. Male gametangia is called as an antheridium, while the female gametangium is, it is known as the oogonium. Oogonium has a egg. Okay, here there will be the nuclei of the antheridia. There is the male nuclei. Now these are not going to fuse with one another. ekmekansobat they directly fuse hot nahi. To kay hota? So here this male is producing such a type of tube like structure. Kay produce karta? ट्यूब लाइक स्ट्रक्चर. एंड आता इथे काढताना त्यांनी फार जवळ काढलेला आहे डायग्राम मध्ये, बट इट इज समवॉट लाइक दिस. इथे कुठेतरी हा असा मेल असेल, ओके, एंड दिस विल प्रोड्यूस सच टाइप ऑफ अ ट्यूब लाइक स्ट्रक्चर एंड इट कम्स टू इन कॉन्टैक्ट विथ दैट ऑफ द ऊगोनिया. ऊगोनिया सोबत तो कनेक्ट होतोय. ओके, नाउ थ्रू दिस इट इज कॉल्ड एज अ फर्टिलायझेशन ट्यूब. याला काय म्हणायचं? इट इज द फर्टिलायझेशन ट्यूब. So through this fertilization tube, the male nuclei is transferred to the female nuclei. हा जो male female nuclei जो असतो तिकडे तो transfer केला जातो. So ज्या वेळेस ही fertilization tube पहिल्यांदा इथे insert केली जाते, okay, at that time whatever may be the content which is present, that is the cytoplasm within the antheridium, that is also transferred there. So first thing is what? That is the plasmogamy has been there. Afterwards the nuclei is transferred, and nuclei they lie side by side to the female nuclei, the kiva egg jo asto tyacha sobat, okay, here. Then afterwards what? The fusion, that is the karyogamy, will takes place. So the fusion will be takes place here, but here direct fusion of the gametangia is not going to take place, but they come in contact with the help of this type of fertilization tube. काय फॉर्म करतात? तर फर्टिलायझेशन ट्यूब फॉर्म करून एकमेकां इथे सेक्शुअल रिप्रोडक्शन होतोय. नाउ दॅट्स व्हाय इट इज कॉल्ड एज अ गॅमेटॅन्जियल कॉन्टॅक्ट. व्हाट अबाउट द गॅमेटॅन्जियल कॉपुलेशन? गॅमेटॅन्जियल कॉपुलेशन वेअर द गॅमेट्स, वेअर द सॉरी नॉट गॅमेट्स, गॅमेटॅन्जिया, दे आर डायरेक्टली फ्यूजिंग टू वन अनादर. सो हियर सी युअर द मेल गॅमेटॅन्जिया कुठला? नाउ दिस वन, okay, here somewhere this is the female gametangium. Now this is the female gametangium. Male gametangium hai the, okay, then okay, likewise, and these are the host cell. Host cell varti te grow hota. Ata male gamete ani female gamete, they are directly fusing to one another. Ekmekana directly fuse hota na bagayla milta. Afterwards this wall will disintegrate. Wall disintegrate jali, okay. स्ट्रेन्स आहेत ना, पॉझिटिव्ह स्ट्रेन आणि निगेटिव्ह स्ट्रेन हायपी, याच्यामध्ये सुद्धा हां मेल कुठला तरी एक असेल आणि फिमेल असेल, हे एकमेकांना जवळ आले त्यानंतर डायरेक्ट फ्युजन होते बाय डिसइंटिग्रेशन ऑफ द वॉल. ही वॉल जी असेल ती डिसइंटिग्रेट झाली आणि त्यानंतर मग न्यूक्लिया एकमेकांना फ्यूज होतात. सो ॲज इन दिस प्रोसेस व्हॉट इज गोइंग टू हॅपन हिअर, डायरेक्टली दॅट गॅमेटॅन्जियास आर फ्युजिंग टू वन अनादर. डायरेक्टली द गॅमेटॅन्जियास आर फ्युजिंग टू वन अनादर, एकमेकांना फ्यूज होता डायरेक्टली. दॅट्स वाय इट इज कॉल्ड एज अ गॅमेटॅन्जियल कॉपुलेशन, आज लाईक दॅट ऑफ द गॅमेटिक कॉपुलेशन. डायरेक्टली फ्युजन होतं, इथे सुद्धा डायरेक्टली फ्युजन होतं, पण इथे कॉन्टॅक्टमध्ये येत आहे. हे डायरेक्टली फ्यूज होत आहे का? डायरेक्ट फ्यूज होत नाही आहे. दे आर कॉन्टॅक्टिंग टू वन अनादर बाय मीन्स ऑफ दिस फर्टिलायझेशन ट्यूब. सो द नेम गॅमेटॅन्जियल कॉन्टॅक्ट, लक्षात ठेवा नेहमी. ओके, हिअर स्पर्माटायझेशन, व्हॉट इज गोइंग टू हॅपन? द हायपी इज देअर. नाउ हिअर दे प्रोड्युसेस सच टाईप ऑफ स्मॉल नॉन मोटाईल टाईप ऑफ स्ट्रक्चर्स. ओके, दे आर नॉन मोटाईल टाईप ऑफ स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ स्पर्म्स, अँड दॅट स्पर्म्स विल बी लँडिंग ऑन अ रिसेप्टिव्ह हायपी. एक दुसरी कुठली तरी हायपी आहे आणि त्यावरती एक रिसेप्टिव्ह स्पॉट असेल, त्यावरती हे लँड होतात. लँड झाल्यानंतर त्याची जी वॉल असेल ती इथे डिसइंटिग्रेट होते आणि हा जो मेल न्यूक्लिया असेल दिस विल बी ट्रान्सफर टू दॅट हायपी अँड इट विल फ्युजेस विथ द नाउ हिअर दिस इज द मेल न्यूक्लिया अँड दिस इज द फिमेल न्यूक्लिया. हा जो असेल हा फिमेल न्यूक्लिया असतो अँड लॅटर ऑन द फ्युजन विल टेक्स प्लेस. नाउ दॅट टाईप इज कॉल्ड एज स्पर्माटायझेशन. Here a sperm like a small minute male nuclei are transferred from this hyphae to the receptive spot. What about the somatogamy, where the vegetative hyphae are fusing? Magashi jo mi tumhala sangitlo hoto primary mycelium ani formation of the secondary mycelium where dikaryote monokaryotic the hyphae magashi dakhavle hote basidiomycetes madhe, the same manner here these hyphae as they are twisting and they comes in closer in contact to one another at some point. Now this nuclei, this cell and this one cell, they come closer to one another and they come in contact one another and this wall will get disintegrate. Hey, bagasha prakarcha wall disintegrate zali, tyanantar pahili je step follow hoil ti kutli plasmogamy, tyanantar je nuclei astil te fuse hotil or they lie side by side. Asha prakar the hyphae of opposite mating type, one will be a positive type and another will be a negative type. So here only the vegetative hyphae are reproducing. Here the small minute sperm like structures are produced. Gametangial copulation madhe directly gametangias are fusing to one another. Gametangial contact where they are not coming in a direct contact, okay, but they are contacting themselves or to each other by means of forming a fertilization tube. And here gametic copulation, it is of a three type where these, that is isogamy, anisogamy and the oogamy. Got this point beta? Yeah, ale lakshat?
Yes sir. Well,
so that is gametic copulation. Okay, it is given here, gametic copulation. Let's see fastly gametic copulation. Now it involves the fusion of two naked gametes. One or both gametes are motile. Ek kiwa doni gametes kashe astil tar motile. Motile gametes are known as a planogametes. Motile gametes la kay manaycha? Planogametes. Now this gametic copulation is of a three types, isogamous, anisogamous and the oogamous type. Kay vedes to heterogamous sudha matlela. The examples are Cinchitrium, then the Plasmodiophora, then in case of anisogamous allomyces, then monoblepharis. All these are the examples where this such type of asexual reproduction is reported. What is going to happen in isogamous? Similar morphologically, similar type of gametes are fusing to one another. In anisogamous or in anisogamy, dissimilar type of gametes, both are again the motile. In oogamy you had seen where the male gametes are motile while the female gametes are non-motile. So directly fusion in all the cases, you can see they are fusing to one another directly. Here the fusion is going to be takes place. So that's why it is called as a gametic copulation. Tumhala kay mhatla gametic copulation. What about the gametangial contact? Now within this it is found in many lower fungi like a phycomycetes. Phycomycetes che je member astat tyanchya madhe ha basically tumhala baghayla milto. In this method two gametangia of opposite sex, that is oogonium and the enthridium. Gametangia mantu gametes name anta vitami. Okay, gametangia, the oogonium and the enthridium. Enthridium is what? It is the male gametangium. Oogonium is a female gametangium. They come in contact and one or more gamete nuclei migrate from the male gametangium to the female gametangium. So the here the nuclei which is there present in the enthridium, it is been transported to the female oogonium. Okay, then male nuclei migrate to the female gametangium by dissolution of the wall. Dissolution of wall will be there, but here in actual what they form a such type of a fertilization tube. I form karta ite fertilization tube form karta, and through that fertilization tube these male nuclei is transferred to the oogonium. Okay, that's why it is called they are not directly fusing to one another, but here the transfer of nuclei through the fertilization tube is going to be occur. That's why it is called as a gametangian contact. Mangala kay mukla beta gametangian contact. In the other species the male nuclei migrate through a fertilization tube. Kai species madhe to asha prakare wall disintegrate karun pathavla jato, but in somehow cases or in some species it is been transferred through the such type of fertilization tube. That is that. So this is what fertilization tube. This is a female nuclei, the male nuclei. Now this is going to transfer here. Okay, examples are Pythium albugo, then the Peronospora. In this way here the gametangian contact is there. What about the gametangian copulation? How the gametangian copulation takes place? The fusion of the entire content of two contacting compatible gametangia. Just the fusion of entire content, purna content, fusion of the entire content of two contacting compatible gametangia takes place by means of forming a pore. Now see here, this is enthridium, that is the male gametangia. This one is the female gametangia, oogonium. Within that oospores are there. Here in a enthridium a male nuclei are there. He sarva kay tar, now these are what, a male nuclei. Now what happen, they form such type of pore here. He asha prakarche ek pore form jali ani pore for ay baga ite dakhavle the pore is formed, and through that pore what is going to happen, this enthridium, the whole content kutigila, the entire content is transferred to this oogonium madhe directly to purna kay kela jato transfer kela jato, and that will fuses with this oospores. Oospores je astat tyancha sobat he male je nuclei astil, now that male nuclei is going to fuse. So that type is called as a gametangian copulation. Tyala kay manaycha, gametangian copulation. And this one, that is spermatization. Now see what is going to happen in spermatization. In some advanced fungi, advanced means the higher fungi are still, now that fungi like a Deuteromycetes, not Deuteromycetes, that is the Basidiomycetes or Ascomycetes. Sex organs are Deuteromycetes, where the sex organs are completely absent. We had seen that in Deuteromycetes sexual reproduction is totally absent. Here a sexual process is accomplished by the minute spore like a spermatia and specialized hyphae acting as a male and female structures. So spore like, minute spore like structures, that is the spermatia as formed. The spermatia is carried by air, water or insect to the receptive hyphae. Now somewhere this is the receptive hyphae and these are the spermatia which are form a spore like structure. These were carried by a wind or sometimes the water or insect to the receptive hyphae. Spermatia attached to the trichogyne, that is the receptive spot, okay, of a receptive hyphae, and migrate into the cytoplasm. So in such a way that is going to migrate and later on the fusion will take place. So in this way the spermatization is going to take place. And the last one, that is the somatogamy. What is somatogamy? As I have told here, sex organs are not produced. सेक्स ऑर्गन्स आर नॉट प्रोड्यूस, म्हणजे मेल सेक्स ऑर्गन जसं एन्थ्रेडिया असेल किंवा ऊगणे असेल, नो दॅट आर नॉट गोइंग टू बी प्रोड्यूस विद इन दिस सोमॅटोगॅम. टू सोमॅटिक सेल, सोमॅटिक मीन्स दॅट इज द वेजिटेटिव्ह आय पीस, ओके, टेक पार्ट इन अ सेक्शुअल फंक्शन अँड फ्यूज टुगेदर. लाईकवाईज हिअर द वन आय पी, नाव बोथ आर वर्क, बोथ आर ऑफ अ डिफरंट स्टेट, एक असेल पॉझिटिव्ह आणि दुसरी असेल निगेटिव्ह. नाव दॅट इन दॅट वे हिअर दिस सेल इज गोइंग टू फ्यूज, सो द न्यूक्लियाय, न्यूक्लियाय ऑफ दिस, दिस इज गोइंग टू ट्रान्सफर टू द दिस सेल अँड द फ्यूजन वे एक्सप्रेस फाउंड इन मोर्चेला, पेजिझा, ॲगेरिकस अँड मेनी हायर फंजा. सो दिस टाईप the hype of opposite mating spores, that is positive and the negative state hype. So in this way, different type of different methods of sexual reproduction can be seen. First is gametangel contact, gametic contact. Later on gametangel first one is the gametic copulation, pahila kutla asel beta gametic copulation, dusra gametangel contact, then gametangel copulation, spermatization, आणि लास्ट वन आता जो बघितला तो सोमॅटोगॅमी, बरोबर, लास्ट वन सोमॅटोगॅमी. सो इन दिस वे दीज आर द फाईव्ह डिफरंट टाईप ऑफ मेथड्स हॅव बीन रिपोर्टेड अमॉंग द फंगल मेंबर्स. गॉट द पॉइंट, समजलं बेटा?
Oh, sir.
Okay, I'm going to